1960, Rome. New Zealand, in only its second attempt at the marathon, was to enjoy remarkable success. And in no small way, it's part of the magical era of Arthur Lydiard. Lydiard coached all three Kiwis who lined up that day, Jeff Julian, Ray Puckett and Barry Magee.
And I said, one of us has to do well. And I knew the other two were behind me. And I felt I was running, you know, for the whole of New Zealand. I was running for Puckett and Julian. I was running for Lydiard. I was running for everything.
Because of potential problems with the Italian heat, the marathon was run in the early evening. In the event, heat wasn't a problem. Lighting was. Just enough to show Magee winning his bronze medal. Not that he knew where he'd come.
One of our Olympic hockey team got past the officials and came rushing over to me and clapped me on the back and gave me a hug and said, well done, Barry, you know, you've done well. That was a great run, a great run. And I said to the guy, I said, where am I? Now, I think he thought I was delirious because his answer was to me, you're okay, Barry. You're at the finishing line. You've finished the race. Yes, I said, but what place? And he said, third. And that was you know, it was just as if that was perhaps one of the most satisfying moments of my life, and certainly the most satisfying moment in sport was to hear those words, you're third, you've got the bronze, you've got the bronze.